I need a little bit more salt.
Ah, oh, I'm sore all over. Building this place up is hard work. What the heck was that? Thought you could hide, didn't you? That's too close. This area, they'll all want to be setting up places like foundation. We really need to clean up around here. Nothing lifts your spirit like a homemade meal. This place has a lot of potential. Enough people nowadays value the importance of a well-crafted meal. We really need to clean up. Barrels don't get you. Rads will.
What if everyone I knew is...
You just look at this fancy thing. Not even a dent on it.
Could use some soldering to fit in this old console, but...
Nothing I can't handle. In the meantime, I found some sort of emergency supplies crate that must have splintered off while the ship broke apart. Might just be a crate of space food, but maybe it's got some emergency contact codes for the satellites. Heck. It could even be my personal crate full of my Unstoppables comics that I foolishly brought with me to space. Hey, I thought I'd have time. I doubt it is. They probably all burned up on re-entry, sadly. I had a full collection! Ugh! Anyway, I'm sure it's astronaut food or something else that the USSA thought I might need. Oddly, yes. I camped out here a few times while I was in graduate school with a good friend, Emerson. Those were the days. We were in the same physics program at college and hit it off. It ended up not working out for us, but we remained friends, which was good because he joined the USSA towards the end of my astronaut training. Ugh. That would have been awkward. Affirmative. Out.
Thank you. showing you.
I still live!
The light is eternal!
excuse.
Fix that. Proceed to him. Gotta keep our fellow brothers and sisters well fed. Scorched to the ferals don't get you.
It's not like the USSA to have no plan for this potential op. This handbook doesn't even have emergency contact information in it. I never expected to use this. Clearly. Well, we can do this by ourselves, right? Time to test this newly upgraded scanner out. Found an old USSA beacon with a strong signal. It was activated here, after my ship launched, which means it isn't from someone on my ship. It isn't one of my crew. The interesting thing is, this beacon should have lost power years ago, but it's still active. If you grab the beacon,
I'm sure whoever is monitoring it will come looking. Let's make them find us. In the meantime, I'll cross-reference some data from the flight recorder and the scanner's readings. I need to find my crew, and I think I'm close. Remember, when you pick up the beacon, whatever you do, do not press any red buttons, do not ingest it, and do not sell it to communists. I think it helps with the side effects, but just not the major burst of pain. I appreciate it, though. It helps me sleep better. Before we launched, I had a lot of anxiety. Made it hard for me to sleep, so I'd listen to ocean noises. Whale singing. Always put me right out. That's unexpectedly thoughtful of you. I was just thinking about an old holotape game that I used to play, but oh, they won't work on this console. Maybe I could adapt it, though. So, if you run across one later, can you let me know?